How's it going, boys? What the fuck is that?
How's it depend on the content?
Dude, come here. Someone check if this shit's broken right now, dude.
Get up. Stop being a pussy. Nothing's broken, though.
Chill. You're good.
Hey, we should dip out of here. Security fools always show up. We got rolled last week.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Mr. Semi-Pro, we're dipping out of here.
All right, one more.
I'll roll with that.
Dude, look at Mark from Voss's grade. Oh, he looks cracked out now.
I knew that fool for math, bro, but he stepped up from the booth bag.
Dude, he's so heinous.
Guy looks like trailer trash.
So
dude.
Nasty.
Hey, you boys trying to hit up Sycamore? Taran's over there with her friend. What do you guys say?
Taran's friend?
Yeah, I think Casey's gonna be there.
Oh, fuck yeah, I'm down.
Of course you'd be, you fucking simp.
Fuck off.
Yeah. Fucking simp, bro.
That's awkward.
I don't see it working.
That's
but
really
I mean,
I don't think it's gonna happen.
Go for it, I guess.
Chaz is here.
What's up?
We've been waiting a minute for you guys to get here.
Yeah, that's my bad. We kind of took the long way around the coast, get some scenery, isn't that right, boys?
Yeah, we're just coming some milfs along the coast. Anyway, can I get into that dome, Taran?
Yeah. Dude, that shit is fucking awful for you, bro.
Dude,
fuck off, bro. My mom's gonna smell
it's
that
like
shit,
a breath
bro.
Mint. It's mint.
Shut up.
Bro.
You guys are fucking annoying.
Fucking lovers
shit.
Quarrel.
Shut up.
Anyways, what else have you guys been doing other than eyeing milfs along the coast?
On our worst behavior, you know the usual.
Oh, really? Is that fun for you?
Of course.
Man, fuck. Of course you give me a dead dome.
What the hell?
Yo, fool, I was trying to hit that, bro.
It doesn't matter, dude. It's a shit flavor anyways.
Stop your fucking bitch and let's go film some shit, bro.
Alright, help me up.
Alright, got you, man.
Alright, peace, guys.
Later, boys.
Don't touch me, bro. Go touch yourself.
So, Voss, where's Sydney at?
She's doing whatever. I mean, she told me she left school because her stomach hurt or some shit. I mean, honestly, I don't even know, so.
Yeah, well, that's what she said.
What?
No, nothing.
I mean, yeah, she always hits my lineup anyway, so it's chill, so.
Yeah, she's probably just complaining about some bullshit.
She always bitches. Yeah. Stupid. But yeah.
So, you guys kicking it with us tonight, or what's the deal?
Yeah, so we're just hanging here until we figure out if Michael Cruz's kickback's going on.
Michael's? What?
Yeah.
You guys are hanging with Daddy's money now.
Well, I mean, he is having a party, yeah, so.
I mean, we just gotta see, because we're picking up domes from a plug, so probably not gonna make it.
Really? You should get me one.
I mean, we just gotta see. I mean, I don't know yet. I don't wanna be sus when I pick them up or whatever,
like,
you know?
Yeah, I'd want them too. Could you get some for tonight?
Yeah, you guys got cash?
Here's 10.
Okay, what flavors you want? It's both lava ice.
Guava ice?
Okay, yeah, guava ice. I just get whatever
shit.
It is.
I spent all my money on lunch. Could you spot me, though? I'll get you back, I swear.
Nah.
You know, I'm going with him. I could just cover it.
Actually?
What? Yeah. Fool, you're gonna pay for her dome? What are you
chill,
on?
Dude. What?
Alright, well, if we're gonna go, let's dip now.
Yeah, cool. Yeah, we'll be back in like 45.
Alright.
We'll see ya.
Bye,
see you guys.
Ooh. Hey, Brando! I'm going to pick up some domes. What flavor you want?
Just give me like an orange or something.
All right, you two post here with the girls. I'm gonna mob with them. All right, late.
So you think I'm in with Casey? I mean, she was like touching my leg and shit.
I mean, at least she was down for you until you offered to buy her a dome. See, that's where you went wrong, fool. You just expose yourself like that? You can't do that. You gotta let them come to you, bro. You gotta be secretive with your method.
Nah, man, I think you gotta let them know. You can't expect bitches to know you're trying to get with them. You gotta fucking be confident or whatever.
I don't know about that. I mean, buying them a dome is not a rite of passage, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, whatever, man. Well, better not be some fake shit, because my whole plan's right.
Hey, don't worry about it. Brett's a homie, bro, from a few classes above me.
A few classes?
Yeah.
Like how many?
Like two?
Two? So this fucker's like 22?
Yeah, bro, is that a problem? Don't worry about it. Stop stressing. Brett's a homie, bro. You're gonna see. He's super chill. He's a little weird sometimes, but he's a homie. Don't worry. Day one. This is my guy, Brett.
Cool, yeah. So, how's the deal going down?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, this is a deal. Are we getting his car? Who's holding the money?
Just give me your money. Watch and learn, all right?
Okay, all right. Do you even know what I want?
Yes, I know what you want. I got you. Just sit in the back, okay?
Yeah, okay, whatever.
Hey, he's just the guy I wanted to see, yo. And this is my guy Cody, so yeah.
Voss, you're late, as usual.
Yeah.
What's up, dude?
Yo.
Two things.
What?
First of all, don't ever bring someone without letting me know. And second, don't ever, ever pass cash walking up to my car.
Hey, it's my bad. My bad.
Yo, man, that was actually on me.
Don't even worry about a little skater dude. First time clients get freebies. So what do you want?
We actually got a big order for you, bro. Fat order. We got one orange soda, one mint, and two strawberry, yeah.
So where's the cash?
Oh, cash. Got you. Right here. Gotcha.
You know, actually, I think he meant to say one orange soda, one mint, and then remember, Taran and Casey wanted guava ice, so two guava ice.
Fucking Voss. Always fucking everything up. Let me actually be dealing with you. Because it sounds like you're picking up for a couple of chicas.
Yeah, I mean, it's just some girls my age, they didn't want to pick up themselves.
Well, next time, you dial direct. Hey, Voss.
Give Cody my number, so he comes straight to me whenever he needs something.
And Cody, don't ever, ever hesitate to bring those girls with you next time.
For sure, yeah.
It was good catching up with you, but me and Cody gotta take off.
It's a rush.
We got some plans to go to.
Yo, you cruising?
Yeah.
I'll definitely cruise. Hey, give me that Addy.
Yeah, it sounds chill.
Slide that shit over. I would definitely take you guys, but I gotta make a few deals before I can cruise.
For sure. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
Sweet. Cool, thanks, yeah. Dogs. See hey, later. Pleasure doing business with you fools.
Yeah, later.
Peace.
Peace out, Cody.
I just can't get over how weird he was. What the fuck was wrong with that fool? You see the shit he did with his tongue?
Yeah, that shit was so wild.
Yeah, and then he did that two thing shit to you. Like, what the fuck was that about?
Yeah, I don't know. Brett's always been like a little off, but what even was that address you sent that fool?
I don't even fucking know, man. I sent that fool downtown.
Clean play, my friend, clean play.
Yeah, maybe you should start following my lead.
Yeah, right. Little skater dude, sure.
No, man, I mean, like, the way I see it, Brett's just like an older you.
The fuck's that supposed to mean?
Just look, man, I mean, all your friends are younger, you only go for younger girls. It just kind of seems like you're on your way to being a Brett. I don't know, man, just think about it. I gotta make a call.
And then my boss was like, oh my gosh, yeah, we totally need to hire more guys because we want to have guys
Cody.
As... Hold on.
Hey, Cody.
Hey. I'm on my way to you and I got just what you want.
Ooh. Okay, I'm excited. We'll see you guys soon, alright?
Okay, cool. See you in 30.
Okay, bye.
Later.
Are they almost back?
Yeah, that was Cody, so they should be back soon.
Okay, because Michael's trying to pick us up in like 30.
Yeah, I think they'll make it.
So why Cody?
I don't know. I mean, I'm just seeing what he's like.
Shut up. You totally like him.
No.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't. No. Okay, well, if we're looking at all of them, Chaz thinks he's the shit because he's got a sponsor. Voss is like 30 and Brandon's just an idiot. So, and Cody's nice to me. So,
okay, but don't think that they're your only options.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, there are many other guys out there that you know too.
But
do you remember Jake?
Yeah.
Well, he's actually coming with Michael to pick us up. And I think he's into you, and I think
no.
You guys would be super cute together. Yes.
I mean, I definitely think he's really cute.
You guys would be so cute together. And also, just because Cody, like, is nice to you, doesn't mean you have to like him.
Yeah.
Right? It's just, they're all kind of just weird.
Hey, fool! It's the wrong road! What's up?
That's Sydney's car.
Whose house is this?
How am I supposed to know? She told me she was home throwing up. I don't know, man. I'm getting that feeling.
What feeling?
The feeling that she's fucking lying. I don't know, man. You need to go by yourself and drop off the drums, alright? I'm gonna head home,
whoa,
okay?
Wait, Voss. Think about this. You're single now. And we're on our way to hang out with two single bitches.
I don't know, man. Taran? I guess she's kinda hot.
Kinda hot? Dude, Taran is way fucking hotter than Sydney.
Well, how are we gonna play this?
Just follow my lead.
Alright.
I don't know, like, breakfast is really good. Like, but in the morning it's kind of tough.
Pancakes are so bad for you, though.
No, dude, fuck off. First
I
of all,
I don't eat breakfast,
you have to eat it at night. You have to have
no
breakfast for dinner.
Bag secured.
Jeez, dude, finally. Yeah.
Where the fuck have you guys been?
You guys are right.
About what?
Guess I'm single now, so.
Shit, man.
So the rumors are true?
Rumors, truth, doesn't fucking matter. The point is she's a cheating bitch, so.
Yeah, dude,
so whatever.
I'm sorry, bro, if you need anything.
I mean, like, low-key kind of knew it.
Come on, man.
Hey, Brandon, can you shut the fuck up?
Let me know if you need anything. I know how it feels.
That'll be fine. It's whatever.
Yeah, well, on the bright side, we got the dome, so what's the move for tonight? Are we all going to go to that Addy? Or?
Michael's almost here.
Yeah, I think he's picking us.
Michael's here? The fuck?
What? Michael's coming here?
Yeah, he's right up there.
Oh, there he is, yeah.
Popping pills at the truck stop. Hella bands called porn.
He's going to drive us for the night. We'll see if you guys can cruise his house later or something.
I mean, you guys could just kick it with us. I mean, we could figure something out. Or...
Yeah, I mean, I can let you know.
Come on.
Yeah, sounds good.
What's up, girls? How's it going?
Hey.
Nice to see you. What's going on?
Nothing much.
What's up, Casey?
Hey.
How's it been?
Hey.
Come
right
now. Nice to see you.
Hey, what the fuck are you looking at? Your naked mom, bro. That's what I'm looking at.
Hey, Voss. You ever thinking about getting a license?
You know what, dude? Fuck you. Never heard that one.
Fuck you too, man.
Go fuck yourself, Michael.
You're a pussy,
hey,
man.
Hey, bring your mom's ass back over here, baby.
And fuck your little sidekick, too.
Later, bitch.
Peace.
Whatever, buddy. Get dipped out of here.
Well, that was just perfect timing, wasn't it?
Yeah, right after they got what they wanted.
You really expect something in return for that act of kindness, Cody? Come on, now.
Fuck you, Voss. You saw how she was looking at me. If it wasn't for Taran, I would have had that shit in the bag.
Chill.
No, dude, this is why I tell you to not simp in the first place.
I told you, you get them domes and this is what happened. They did.
Dude, she was looking at me in math class.
Bro, will you shut up, man? Dude, she's literally gonna go fuck Frodo Baggins.
Fuck off.
Dude, hey, let's go get some food. I'm fucking starving.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
The village or something?
Come on. Yeah, let's go right now.
Alright, for sure.
Yeah, you think that's real funny, huh? Didn't your fucking girlfriend cheat on you?
Hey, chill, man. I got like 3 texts me right now.
Hair salon? There's no fucking party here. Those
fuckers!
Hey, right here. I got a shortcut. Follow me.
Yeah, there's no way we're linking with Michael and then after that shit.
So whack the way you pick up the girls like that. I wanted to beat his ass.
Any other girls hit your line with a move, Chaz?
Nah, man. Same old shit. Nothing new.
Don't you fucking move, any of you. Fucking move, I'll slice the faces open.
What the fuck? What?
Two fucking things, Cody. I know. You sent me a bad address.
And I actually started fucking like you, dog. And Voss, you fuck, come here. What the fuck is wrong with you, dog? You know not to be walking down this fucking alleyway? Fucking idiot.
My bad, Brett.
Wait. You guys know this dude?
Dude, you just saved our lives, man. I mean, that guy was gonna fucking kill us, dude.
Shit, dude.
It's my plug. It's what he does.
Hey, what the fuck? Yo, you guys are already wasting up my fucking time. I've got a party to go to.
There's no party, man.
What do you mean?
After we got the domes, the girls dipped on us. Got fucking picked up by some heads.
Well, karma's a fucking bitch. But I appreciate you being straight out with me, man. Let's keep it that way. So what are you guys up to? You guys trying to get some food or what?
Yeah, no, Ron, that's what we're about to go do right now.
Let's do it.
Yeah, sure, I'll cover you.
Let's fucking cruise it. Let's fucking go.
Dude, that guy was about to fuck us up back there.
Yeah, he bolted so fast once you got here.
Dude, could you imagine if I had a scar on my face? I'd have to rely on my personality, like, by itself. There's no way.
Yeah, man, I was scared fucking shitless. You saved our asses.
Yeah, seriously. Yeah,
thank you, bro.
Thanks, Brett.
Hey, whoa. We should really be thanking Cody, though.
Cody? What? Why would we thank Cody?
Brett wouldn't even been downtown if Cody didn't send that stupid address.
Yeah.
Idiot.
Yo, hold on. It's not gonna happen again. Right, Cody?
No,
I'm
no.
Just fucking with you, little skater,
fucking
dude.
Asshole. Fuck you.
Boss, I don't know what the fuck is your issue. Because when I was running your fucking crew, I 100% know I told you little fuckers not to take that shortcut, especially at night. You idiot.
Yeah, what the hell, man? We almost died down there. Why'd you take us down there?
Hey, take it easy on Voss. He got fucked over by his girl.
And so did you, you little fucking simp.
Shut the fuck up! What the fuck? What exactly happened with you and that girl today?
Dude, I don't fucking know. Alright, I was vibing with this girl, Casey, who's like bad as fuck, you know? And she was into me too, touching my leg and shit. So we went to get the supplies for the night from you. And we come back, a minute later, this bitch decides to hop in Daddy's Money's fucking whip. And get the fuck out of there. Doesn't even fucking matter though, you know? I'm moving on to the next one, right, Chaz?
Whoa, hold on. There's something like, you know, still salvageable with this Casey thing. You don't just throw her away like a piece of shit. Listen, I'm gonna teach you fuckers a little, like, some fucking romance, all right? You don't leave fun to chase fun. Keep that door open, my dog. I'm serious.
Yeah, but you can't be a fucking simp either, man. I mean, fuck Casey, dude. All she does is smoke those fucking domes all day. She probably has shit lungs. I mean, she's a fucking slut, dude. Anyone that does that is a slut. I mean, I think those things are fucking shit, if you ask me, man.
What the fuck are you? Some health nutrition activist? Those domes are my fucking business you're talking about. In a few months, you'll be
hey, Brett. Lay off Chaz. He's got a skate competition tomorrow.
Yeah, man. Shit.
Are you guys cruising?
Yeah.
Okay, fuck, I'm in then. Leave that fucking bike at home, dog. I'm fucking driving.
Oh, hell yeah, man.
Okay. Yeah, let's go.
Oh, shit.
Can you teach me how to ollie?
Yeah, you're gonna show me my board.
No, but that hammer we have set up in the 7th stage tomorrow, dude.
I think I'm trying to,
That'd be sick, but I feel like you have to do something going into it.
Yeah, maybe like, you know, travel into the bank.
Such things as breathless.
She starts to wonder why. Yeah, creative, dude.